surrounding prep sports in the state of Louisiana. The LHSAA is moving all state football championship games out of New Orleans and the Mercedes-Benz Superdome. The LHSAA says due to capacity restrictions, fear of cancellation, and financial concerns, the games are going to be moved. They'll still be played the last week of December, but in Natchitoches, Louisiana, on the campus of Northwestern State University. Numerous local teams are still competing right now in the playoffs. The football state championships have been played in New Orleans at the Superdome since 1981.